I still have a feeling I'm missing. Whoa, you're back. The heck are these guys? Needs bombs, I think, to activate. Hey, speak of the devil. Orph ball launcher. Boom. You lied to me, game. It said I could do cold. Guess I can't. See what's in here. Wow. Well, that one's tricky. And we... I want you in a bet I'm fighting that thing later. Saved. And zoom. Hey, it's water stuff. Let's see where this takes me then, shall we? New area. Perinia. Guessing this might be the water area. Just a slight shot in the dark on that. It looks watery. Speed booster for that. Bed. Aha! Pretty sure that's grapple beam crap. What do you have to say, Adam?
Oop.
Uploading data. The lower levels of Perinia are mostly submerged. You will need your gravity suit to operate there at full efficiency. Abilities such as the grapple beam or space jump will help you maneuver underwater to an extent. Find them as soon as possible.
I didn't have the grapple beam in the last game. Feeling I went the right way and I don't like it. Thank you. Okay, can't go that way. You cannot get that off. Ooh, big missile tank. Look at the big squiddies in the background. Hey, an exit from the water. Something's happening. It's a box. What's in the box? Oh, I just get the box, okay. Be an Aeon ability. Oh, flash shift. What is that? It's gonna take some getting used to. I want that energy tank! At least that's not hard to do. Can't use it underwater.
Okay.
Ah, but it lowered the water level. So now I can go up here. Right? Nope. Another tramway, huh? This one looks different. See where it goes. Oh, why are my alerts not making sounds? Thanks for the raid there, Jason. I did not see it. That or I'm too distracted in this game. Take your pick. Must have just missed it. How you doing there too, Squirrel Master? You having a good day? Where did I go? Ah. There's nothing hidden there. No. Okay. Into the E.M.M.I area. Want to jump there. I hate these things sometimes. Why are you here this time? I was in a totally different place than last time. Really? Timing on that is so stupid. Really? You just randomly decided to do that? Screw you. I will actually pull that crap off. Get out of the water. Got him. Woof. Mega Blaster off stream. I got him. Whew. Oh, I got the speed booster. Yeah. That was less annoying than I thought it'd be. I forgot to ask, what were you playing tonight, Jason? I assume you're still here, right? Oh, you can do it with the ball, too. That's not gonna come back as something I have to do later. Totally. think there's anything else in here, from the looks of it. What did that accomplish? That was cool. Yeah, just right down there. I just never went in when I was running from the E.M.M.I the first time. There we go. Really? That thing still hit me. I'm pretty sure that's a power bomb. Need the grapple beam for that. Go. Let's see where I get teleported to. Artaria. Let's go. Yes. Three of the seven Emmys, huh? Let's see if I can get that one, shall we? Oh! So then, oh, I got a cutscene there for a second. There we go. It's just easier to do that too, and parry. Guess I have to go this way. Just making sure there's nothing up there. I think it's in a cold area, so I can't get that yet, actually. Can get this one, though. Could have gotten that one a while ago, honestly. Fine, I'll do it the way you want me to. Why was that so damn accurate? Not want to mess that up and have to do that all over again. Eat it. Okay. Great. There we go. The missile tank. I get to that one again. Slightly botched the timing there. Let's go here now. See what this does. There's a green teleporter, huh? Been here since I got the access to these heated rooms. Ugh. Now the lava. Get out of the lava. Not falling in the lava. It's easier just to come back there when I have the way to get that. Now for that, you need to die. Yeah, why didn't I just think of that? Bit of missile! Thank you. No, get out of the lava! Missile tank! Ravage. Where are you hiding? Crew attack. What's in here? Nothing I can do yet. Okay, for that you die. You little jackass. I'll be right back. I gotta go take care of something.